The insiders also include the media executives, anchors, and journalists in Washington, Los Angeles, and New York City who are part of the same failed status quo and want nothing to change. They don't want it to change. They like it just fine the way it is now. Every day you pick up a newspaper or turn on the nightly news and you hear about some self-interest banker or some self-discredited Washington insider say they oppose Donald Trump's campaign. Or some encrusted old politician says they oppose our campaign. Or some big-time lobbyist says they oppose the campaign of Trump. I wear their opposition as a badge of honor. Because it means I'm fighting for real change, not just partisan change where everybody else gets rich but you. A rigged system. Remember it. I said it first. I'll probably be saying it for a long time. But eventually, we're going to break that system.